Dahaka. It has found me here. Managed to lose the Dahaka. For now, best I stay alert. It will return. It always does. What kind of beast is this? Huh? Next! You aren't worth... Death becomes you! I am victorious!
This is a dangerous place. You should not have come back.
I don't have the luxury. I must see the Empress.
Impossible.
My mission. It is very urgent. I must see her.
You don't understand. When the last grain falls from this hourglass, the Empress will create the Sands of Time. No business of yours could be more important than that.
I have come to stop the Empress from creating the Sands.
Then yours is a fool's errand. The creation of the Sands was foretold in the timeline. It cannot be stopped.
I just saved your life. Twice. All I'm asking for is some information. Tell me where the Sands will be created.
In there. But the room has been sealed. You cannot enter.
There must be a way.
Ha! You'd have to undo the very fortifications of the castle. An impossible task.
When a man is faced with his own death, he finds the impossible less of a barrier. Tell me how.
Very well. The gate is controlled by an elaborate clockwork system located inside the mechanical tower. Even assuming you can reach the device and activate it, the machine still needs power. As water passes through the moat, the machine will receive power. But first, you'll have to fill the moat from the supply in the garden tower. Activate both towers, and the door will open. You'll need this. It's more than just a weapon. It also serves to activate a system of bridges which will grant you access to the other towers. It won't make a difference, though.
never seen such a large clockwork mechanism before. It's as if the entire tower is some tremendous machine. But for what purpose? I wonder.
Yeah.
Protection?
Do not allow him to pass! supposed to end.
It ends for you, as it has for all those who have come before.
You aren't worth my time.
You will show me the proper respect.
While you still can. For Babylon!
What do you want from me?